Hello again, it's Joey John McGuire. Little bit late, but I'm about to recite and upload two poems that I did in the early hours of this morning, one after each other. The first will be Alarm Bells. I'm in the Rocket, our wonderful Wetherspoons pub, overlooking the River Thames in London, the United Kingdom. A river we're very proud of, and has lots of history. It's a wonderful pub, by the way, well worth a visit. Well managed, wonderful staff, good beer, good food at the right price, believe me. Well worth a visit. Anyway, back to Alarm Bells. Here we go. They say a new broom sweeps clean, which can often be substantiated. But an old broom knows all, every secret hiding place, by which I am inferring, wherever perfection appears to exist. Take care to look closely, as it is almost a certainty there'll be some dirt hiding somewhere, brushed under the carpet. Remembering always that in London you are never more than a meter away from a rat. Happy smiles all round always sets alarm bells ringing in my head. The dirt may well be hiding, but somehow my instincts tell me that it is there. Maybe its secret cubbyhole is being betrayed by the all too willing smiles. Same thing applies in all walks of life. That's why we must always be on our guard. Where there's money, there's fiddle. All precious things attracting sticky fingers, unable to resist temptation. It's like leaving a sweetie lying for a child to find. Every day's a happy day. Not necessarily true, but to our cost, because we want them to be so, we make allowances, silly, silly, on all counts. Whoever heard of a till stakings being right at the end of every day? Penny perfect every single time. That's when the alarm bells should be ringing loud and clear. Because if they aren't, you are being blinded by naivety, wearing the wrong glasses. So you can't see that some creature is being left to have a field day, reveling at your expense, and devious foul play. Joey John McGuire.